You know, like the muscle memory.
Yeah.
It's like my brain wants to just press triangle and down, but got these paddle things on the back.
Did you hear what I said about the mud?
Ah, didn't hear what you said about you. You got a perk with the mud.
Yeah, the perk is I can mud up faster and the mud stays on me longer. So when you were Predator, I was trying to mud up as fast as I could.
Yeah. That's normally when I try to go in for the attack, really. Kind of stalk. Try not to run.
Watch out, ninja.
I know what he sounds like.
I just heard it, he just went invisible.
Yeah.
He's running up.
Yeah,
okay. He's in here. He's got me. Help. Help me! Chris stole two of us. I think I hear his footsteps. But I don't know for sure.
The thing is, if he crashes down, you don't, I don't hear him make any noise, so he'll crash down.
Yeah. Maybe he just waits for
some noise. Yeah, he's not just on that.
No,
not,
I hear him, I hear him, I hear him, I hear his clicking. Predator's here. here, he's here. He's down. Exhale.
I ran the opposite direction. I did the whole 9 yards and that's it, man.
I know, you just ran for no reason. Oh my god, that's amazing. Cinematic as the helicopter goes away.
Yeah, it's kind of gone into slow-mo.
Because the Predator blew up.
Losing soldiers is never easy, Voodoo, but we got the job done.
That's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, I threw the thermal decoy. I think that might have helped us a bit.
Yes. Yeah.
Use that thermal decoy more. I forgot I had it.